Oh boy. If only there was more time for me to actually make videos, 2017 would actually be exciting, but it was boring, kind of. And YouTube Rewind totally sucked. Bye.